We're 22-year-old first-time homeowners in the middle of a major renovation. This is why our ceiling has a hole in it. This 60s house used to have an attic fan, and the previous homeowners removed the fan and filled that spot with plywood. As we revamped the rest of our house, we removed the plywood from that spot. That's why we currently have a hole in our ceiling. Subscribe to join the journey and watch us renovate our first home.